Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Breath of Fire 4! Last time we made it to the town of Sinesta, finally! So let's see if we can find any clues about I can't talk. There's puppies, there's some shops around here. And there's a big burly guy right there. And a monkey! Let's see, I think we want to go this way? I'm not sure. Look at the draw distance. These old games, they really couldn't do much. Okay, let's go in here. The orphanage. Glad to talk to you, but first I have to see the children's meals. Yeah, I got a few to youngins.
Gino, come back here right now! Right now!
Oh, he's running so slow. Oh, she fell. Alright. Let's go talk. Ha ha, foo. I gotta catch, you know, foo.
What? You think you can catch me? No way. I'm fast. No one can catch me.
Yeah, we gotta catch Gino. Whatever his name is. So basically, hide around the corner. See, I think he runs this way. I know he likes. See, he likes to run on the outskirts of town. So basically, we gotta catch him by surprise. So I think he should come around. Was that just him? No, that's Pants. Yeah, see, he'll walk around outskirts of town. So we'll just wait right here for him. Yeah, see, can't catch him. Oh, we got him. Yeah, so we gotta. Oh, I went through that text a little fast, but we're taking him back to the orphanage. I see you've come back. And you brought the kid with you. Yay! Yeah, we're just good people like that. And Urshan's watching the frog kid jump. It's amazing when you let's play, you see all these little details you don't notice when you normally play. Food! Let's get some food! But you can't have any pudding unless you eat your meat! Yes, it's true! Her Highness Prince Alina did honor us with a visit! Oh, that's good. Yeah, war's not a fun thing. Never is. I just hit my mic, I think. Yeah, we're Elena. I'm gonna call her Elena. Unless I'm wrong. Unless I think I'm pronouncing it right. But I'm sorry. I don't know where she went. Oh, stop questioning me. Oh, the kid knows. Tell me where my sister is, please. But what? Oh, hide and seek. Oh my gosh, I don't want to play hide and seek with that kid. I don't want to play hide and seek. No. I think she needs some better shoes. She tends to fall a lot. Oh dear, I'm sorry. I didn't intend for you to all have to. Alright, so we'll go find him. Urshan, you can play with the toy later. Alright, so, oh yeah. Yeah, this kid counts as one of the kids who plays hide and seek. Eastern Wall, alright. Let's see. I wasn't trying to hide from you. I don't play hide and seek. That's for kids. What are you, a midget?
Midgets are taking over the world!
Alright, yeah, these kids are pretty easy to find. Like, here's one right here. Aw, you found me! So, there's one by the gate, which will be right down this way. Let's see, not one there. I want to go to the front gate over this way. Oh. Forgot you can't get to the gate from there. Go over the gate. Performance money! Yay. So if we go right out here. Whoops, look, you found me. Aww. Set day. Okay, and if we go, I think there's one kid over here. I thought there was a kid here. Guess not. But if we go this way, there's a kid down the stairs, which you can't really see. Alright. Blah, blah, blah. And let's see. Who are we missing? I think we have one more to find. Actually. Oh, that's just an old man. Yeah, one thing with these kids, they hide in corners where the cameras can't talk to them either. I like to hide in corners where the camera can't really zoom into, I guess, if that makes sense. So, I think there's one right by the orphanage also. Well, that was weird. Alright, I gotta see who I'm missing. So, if you get lost and you lose track of how many children you've talked to, talk to her. Who do we gotta talk to? Alright. Let's try this again. I thought one of them was supposed to tell you who you're missing. Who am I missing? I'll just go all over again. Let's see. So we got the one there. And if we go over this way, there's another kid. Let's see. Here in this corner? Supposed to be one. Right here. There he is. Yeah, that's basically the kid that's in the orphanage. Alright, I think that's all of them now. Camera angle? Aw, it's one step away. Do 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 do. Oh, yeah, the end, derp. Man, I'm not very good at this today. I had them all written down. So the end is right here. And if we go up the stairs. There she is. Alright, let's go back. Because we can't find Chinko. Just trust me on this one, viewers. And there's a cheese man. The orphanage is this way. Here we go. Oh, looks like one child missing. Chino. Of course it's Chino. Yeah, I sort of figured. And a cellar. Ooh, interesting. Yeah, so we're gonna point out right where we're supposed to go. Of course, we gotta go where there's monsters! And Mormons! No, just kidding. Yeah, we'll go look for him. We gotta, so we can find out where Alina is! Alright, so we just gotta take the upper path. So, on my way, people. First of all, talk to this lady here. Or, not yet, never mind. She's gonna walk around the outskirts of town. We wanna talk to this guy here. What? When the orphans went down there? That's impossible. I've been sitting here watching the entrance all day. Or you say I'm not doing my job? You're not doing your job because there's a kid down there. Yeah, so let's go find the water lady. Or, I think she walks around the long way. Okay, I'm changing camera angle. It's getting annoying. Water, well, get cold, clean water. Sigh, I wonder if you'll buy water again today. Yes, he buys water, so we can sneak into the dungeon. Cellar. Not really a dungeon, is it? Yeah, let's see. We can actually get some items in here. Or not this room. Well, there's ammonia. Never mind. It's not the item I was thinking of. Yeah, we're just gonna explore everything because there's a bed here. And there's monsters! And first enemy is a roach. Let's see. He's... can't talk. So basically we want to go all out with physical attacks. Ryu, you're gonna attack. I'm gonna have Urshan attack also. Let's see. And they take to the air when threatened. And I don't know if we can learn this ability or not, because he has a jump ability. Which I don't know if we can learn it or not, but that's why I had Crayon defense. Yeah, enemies here aren't too tough. Or this area isn't tough in general, I should say. Well, we can get some items somewhere. And we gotta go up some platforms. Ooh, we got a new enemy. The mouse. These guys are annoying as heck. So, we're just gonna burn them. And Craig's gonna smash the bug. Yeah. These mice are very quick. Oh. And they know the snap command, which has a chance of lowering your opponent's defense. And see, that only did 100 damage to the cockroach. Well, we got rid... Oh, we're supposed to get rid of the mouse. Well, we got rid of the cockroach, at least. Let's see if Nina's fast enough to hit the mouse. Nope. Yeah, for a little mouse, they sure can hit. That's good, because we won a great victory! And we get nothing again. And I think... Yep, we got a protein. Alright, what we want to do... Let's see, broken table. I don't think we can check that bulletin board. Nope. But we can check this... battle. Alright, I was saying we can check here. And we get 80 Zenny. It's better than 70 Zenny, I guess. And down the stairs we go. There's a brat. And there's a barrel on the door. Or in front of the door. We can open up this one. And here, we get the raptor claws. Nope. I didn't think she could fly indoors. But we want to do... That's a new weapon for Urshan there. Which raises her attack power even more, so she's even more powerful. So let's just go out these doors, because we want to go up the stairs and fight some more battles. Yay, more stairs. So what we want to do, go over here and fall down. There he is.
Drat, you found me. I thought no one'd be able to find me here.
And we teleport back outside. Or back to the, oh my god, to the orphanage. I can't talk today.
Okay, a deal's a deal, poo.
Uh-oh. I followed her! I ran after her and off way to the gate! Yay! People come up and start talking to her. Uh-oh. That's not good.
Who was it? Who was there? Tell me now!
Oh no! Ooh, a shop owner. Uh-oh. Looks like someone's playing on both sides of the fence. Uh-oh, not the west. Drat.
Excuse me, sister.
Where can we find Marlock? Oh, great, a bodyguard. Oh, that's always fun. Yeah, we should definitely have a talk with Marlock next time on Let's Play Breath of Fire 4. Remember, rate and comment, guys, and I'll see you next time. Later.